the Olympic champion, the world indoor champion, silver in Eugene. Needs a big one here if it's going to be another gold. Oh, that's big! And somehow, the man who always saved his best to last has done it again. Tentoglou completes his collection of global titles.